third thing is, why do I care? So this ties into everything else. So people ask, well, Mike, okay, look, listen, you're successful. I can see from the way you talk, you know what you're talking about. And I'm not making this up. Actually, I have a letter here. This is just a letter I got today, okay, from a person who really wants to get into the traffic agency business, but has not gotten into it. And I don't blame them. The market is saturated with a bunch of BS, a bunch of scammers. And I don't blame you guys for being skeptical when you buy anything online, any program, any training for that matter, not just mine. So this person wrote me an email, personal email, saying, honestly, I never even, so basically it was a question that I asked about, did you understand what your web traffic agency is all about? Do you understand what the offer is? And so on. This was a part of a survey that I sent out a few days ago from the recording of this video. So the person responded to that question saying, honestly, I never gave it a look because although I believe you are by far the most honest and genuine teacher, I tried several times to make money online but failed. Even with your help, I did not want to fail again. So people are seeing this offer or my other programs and training. They know I'm honest, so I appreciate you guys for that. This really humbles me because I am who I am. I say it like it is. This is why I created many YouTube shows on YouTube, so you guys get to see behind the scenes of my personal life, who I am, and so on, because I am genuine, or I like to think that I am. I do my best to be as transparent as possible, and this is what I offer, and it is what it is. And if you do business with me, I promise I will not disappoint you. But again, I can't promise you riches and the world and so on. I do what I can to help you succeed. However, I don't blame you guys for, you know, again, like I was saying, I know you guys trust me. I know you guys think I'm an honest person and so on, but you still have this skepticism if this is gonna work for you because you've been let down in the past. People promised you so much crap that made you absolutely nothing. Thank God the sun is coming up a little bit. So you guys have been promised so many times, let down, lost so much money, and you just have this skepticism where you don't know if the next marketer that comes around is going to be full of you know what, or is going to actually help you. And I don't blame you, but all I could do, you know, I could sit here and say, me, trust me, trust me, trust me. But then what's that going to do? Okay, I can't convince you to trust me. I can just put myself out there, tell you who I am, what I do, and it's up to you guys, whether you want to do business with me or not. However, there are two reasons why I created your web traffic agency. Reason number one, when I build the agency for you, the way it's going to run is based on a sales funnel, okay? You hear about sales funnels all the time. It's based on a sales funnel that all the top marketers use. I use in my business every single day, which is basically, to keep it simple, opt-in page to generate a lead, a tripwire offer, okay, and you're offering value throughout the entire process. After the tripwire offer, you offer somebody something of value at a fair price, and then after that, you sell them to a high ticket item. So in your case, it would be the free traffic report to generate a lead. The tripwire offer is a WordPress plugin, and then you offer something that is affordable, which is your traffic packages. And in those traffic packages, there are higher packages. So when people do business with you at the lower end packages, and if they see results, then they're gonna wanna buy more traffic volume from you, so they're gonna end up buying your higher packages and so on. And also, there is another tier to this, which I don't advertise at all, or I don't talk about. It's kind of a surprise. Well, I'm talking about it now. For those who join your web traffic agency, I have another tier to this where you'd be selling higher end traffic packages. It's actually lead packages. So people won't pay for traffic. They're paying for leads, and you'd be charging for people to send them a guaranteed amount of leads. Now, I know you may be saying, well, Mike, how do I do this? Blah, blah, blah. Again, trust me, I have it all worked out. I have basically agreements and contracts with wholesalers where you get traffic and leads from them. So basically they generate leads for your customers. It's not Coreg leads or anything like that. It's actual traffic driven to your customer's landing page and leads are generated. You get them at wholesale prices and you sell them for double, sometimes triple to your customers, but they're still cheaper than the entire market. So I have the whole thing laid out for you. I have it all set up. You don't got to worry about nothing. I have training for it in the members area that shows you how to fulfill every order you can ever get. And it's just, it's all good. It's all seamless. So you don't have to worry about anything that is related to that at all. Fulfilling orders, last thing you need to think about, don't worry about it. It'll take 10 minutes per customers to set it up. And as you start getting customers on a regular basis, you could hire somebody for like 50 bucks a week. Outsource it to virtual assistants from anywhere around the world that will do this for you if you want completely hands-free from this business as time goes on. You could basically give them login access to the training that I give to you about how to fulfill orders, let them go through it, follow it, and they can start fulfilling orders for you. You got nothing to worry about. It's really that simple. So anyways, so the reason why I chose this business, your web traffic agency, why I want to build it for you and how I can guarantee you the success is, like I was saying, number one, is based on a proven sales funnel that I've been using for years to sell my six and seven figure, to basically have a six and then a seven figure business. Some of my businesses do six, some of my businesses do seven. Most of my business, I'm not going to lie to you, they do six figures. I have about two that do seven figures. But anyways, it's based on the same sales funnel, the one I explained to you. A lead magnet, a tripwire offer, selling the main product, then selling a high-end product, which is basically, in your case, the higher traffic packages. So it's based on a proven sales funnel that I've always used. And I'm the one who's writing your sales copy, your email marketing follow-ups, and I'm integrating and setting up everything for you. So I know it's going to work because it's what I use.